Mom, can we get some McDonald's on the way home, please?
God damn it, Aaron, I swear to God, if you ask me one more time, I'm gonna do what Ray Rice did to his girlfriend in the elevator, and you're not gonna like that. We have food at home, don't ask again.
Shut up, Mom. If you decide to go home right now and not take me to McDonald's this instant, I'll just go walk up to Dad and tell him the guy that's been coming over and messing you up in the sheets when he's not around. Then when he leaves you, you'll have nothing because you're an unemployed piece of shit. You'll be homeless. So I suggest we go to McDonald's right now. Thank you, Mommy.
Likey.